Are we set? To Ambine. Okay, welcome to the press briefing. Allow me to commend the Disaster Management and Mitigation Unit under the leadership of His Excellency Edgar Chagwalungu in the office of our Vice President and the National Coordinator, Mr. Chandakabwe, for the 22 million kwacha which has been released for the city market reconstruction. As you may be aware, Lusaka City Market was gutted on the 4th July 2017, and the traders have suffered immense pain over the loss of property, goods worth over thousands of kwacha. Our people will be taken care of. The marketeers are the owners of the PF. Our party is a pro-poor party. And this is what I've continued telling the Zambian people. Ours, we look to the poor majority Zambians. And this is why the leadership of His Excellency, President Edgar Chagwalungu, na wafua irikishenda lama, 22 million kwacha. So that to be ke market, city market, for the reconstruction of our city market, which was gutted in 2017. Those are indeed our people, the poor people, and they deserve a conducive health environment for trading. We are aware of the tireless efforts that Mr. Chandakabwe under the DMMU, Office of the Vice President, who is our national coordinator for the DMMU, has made together with his team and indeed the guidance and directive by His Excellency Edgar Chagwalungu. City market and the works will commence. According to what we have been told, the works are commencing next week. Our marketeers are at the center of human integral development, and as a PF, we want our mothers and our fathers, brothers and sisters operating in city market to have a good trading environment. This goes to show how our president, Dr. Edgar Chagwalungu, cares for the majority Zambians who are working under extra hard to fend for their families.